Hi friends, welcome to the channel The Nurse. Here we are discussing about community health nursing questions and answers. If you are not subscribed to our channel, please subscribe. Question starts now. What is the immediate treatment of dog bite? Hospitalize, wash wound with soap and water, application of ice, primary suturing. Correct answer is wash wound with soap and water. Next question. Which of the following isolation used when pathogens are transmitted through fecal matter? Contact precaution, enteric isolation, respiratory isolation, blood isolation. Correct answer, enteric isolation. Next, which of the following is killed vaccine? OPV, BCG, rabies, MMR. Correct answer is rabies. Next question, which one of the following is deworming agent? Aspirin, Dettol, vancomycin, mebendazole. Correct answer, mebendazole. Next question, what is the other name of bad breath? Asphyxia, halitosis, gas gangrene, gingivitis. Correct answer, halitosis. Next question, which term is used for insects those transmitting diseases? Pathogen, vector, parasites, flies. Correct answer, vector. Next question, who discovered the polio vaccine? Jonas Salk, Louis Pasteur, Conrad Seuss, A. Fleming. Correct answer, Jonas Salk. Next question, the process of developing and providing planned experience to supply information, change attitudes and influence behavior is health promotion, primary prevention, communication, health education. Correct answer, health education. Next question, which one of the following is not prevented by pentavalent vaccine? Polio, diphtheria, pertussis, hepatitis B. Correct answer, polio. Next question, which of the following vaccine is given as an intramuscular injection? OPV, BCG, measles, DT. Correct answer, DT. Next question, which of the following is best spacing method for a woman who has one child? Copper T, vasectomy, tubectomy, oral pills. Correct answer, copper T. Next question, which is added to remove temporary hardness of water? Calcium hydroxide, ammonia, sulfur, calcium carbonate. Correct answer, calcium hydroxide. Next question, oral pills should not be given to women with which of the following condition? Menstrual problems, hypertension, asthma, vaginal infection. Correct answer, hypertension. Next question, which of the following measures should use to prevent dengue fever in your community? Hand hygiene, drinking boiled water, isolation, remove all collection of water from tires, broken toys, etc. Correct answer, remove all collection of water from tires, broken toys, etc. Next question, what is the incubation period required for influenza? 1 to 2 days, 5 to 7 days, 7 to 10 days, 10 to 14 days. Correct answer, 1 to 2 days. Next question, which one of the following is an example of hormonal contraceptive? Depo provera, female condoms, spermicide jelly, diaphragm. Correct answer, Depo provera. Next question, which of the following is most sensitive vaccine that should store in minus 20 degrees Celsius? DPT vaccine, polio vaccine, hepatitis vaccine, measles vaccine. Correct answer, polio vaccine. Next question. Which of the following mosquitoes breed in dirty and polluted water? Anopheles, Culex, Aedes, Mansonoids. Correct answer, Culex. Next question. The point at which the chlorine demand of water is fully met is called break point, disinfection point, saturation point, free point. Correct answer, break point. Thank you for watching this video. Please like and share this video. Thank you.